1912 saw the last Olympic gold medals made entirely out of gold,